Cardiac catheterization, understanding the procedure risks and benefits. Cardiac catheterization is a medical procedure that allows doctors to diagnose and treat various heart conditions. It involves inserting a thin, flexible tube called a catheter into the heart through a blood vessel in the arm, groin, or neck. This article will explain what cardiac catheterization is, why it's done, and what to expect during and after the procedure. What is cardiac catheterization? Cardiac catheterization, also known as cardiac cath, is a procedure that uses a catheter to access the heart and its blood vessels. The catheter is usually inserted through an artery in the arm or leg and threaded up to the heart. Once the catheter is in place, various tests can be performed to diagnose heart conditions, including angiography. A dye is injected through the catheter to make the blood vessels visible on X-ray images. This allows doctors to identify blockages or narrowing in the arteries that supply the heart muscle. Hemodynamic assessment. Pressure measurements are taken to evaluate how well the heart is pumping blood and to determine if there are any abnormalities. Biopsy. A small tissue sample can be taken from the heart to be examined under a microscope for signs of disease. Cardiac catheterization is also used to treat certain heart conditions. For example, a blocked artery can be opened by inserting a balloon through the catheter and inflating it. This is called angioplasty. Stents, small metal tubes, can also be inserted through the catheter to help keep the artery open. Why is cardiac catheterization done? Cardiac catheterization is done to diagnose and treat various heart conditions, including coronary artery disease. This is a condition where the arteries that supply blood to the heart muscle become narrowed or blocked. Heart valve disease. This is a condition where the valves in the heart don't work properly, causing blood to flow in the wrong direction. Congenital heart defects. These are defects in the heart that are present at birth. Heart failure. This is a condition where the heart can't pump enough blood to meet the body's needs. Arrhythmias. These are irregular heart rhythms that can cause the heart to beat too fast, too slow, or in an irregular pattern. Cardiac catheterization can help doctors determine the severity of these conditions and develop a treatment plan. What to expect during cardiac catheterization? Before the procedure, the patient will receive local anesthesia to numb the area where the catheter will be inserted. They may also be given a sedative to help them relax. During the procedure, the patient will lie on their back on an X-ray table. The doctor will make a small incision in the skin and insert the catheter into an artery in the arm, groin, or neck. The catheter is then threaded up to the heart. The patient may feel some pressure or discomfort as the catheter is inserted. They may also feel a warm sensation as the dye is injected into the bloodstream for the angiography test. The procedure usually takes about an hour to complete. Afterward, the patient will be monitored for several hours to ensure that there are no complications. What are the risks of cardiac catheterization? Cardiac catheterization is a relatively safe procedure, but like any medical procedure, it does carry some risks. Some of the most common risks include bleeding or bruising at the catheter insertion site. Since the catheter is inserted through a blood vessel, there is a risk of bleeding or bruising at the site where the catheter was inserted. This usually resolves on its own, but in some cases additional medical attention may be required. Infection at the catheter insertion site. There is a risk of infection at the site where the catheter was inserted. This risk can be minimized by keeping the insertion site clean and following proper hygiene practices. Blood clots. The catheterization procedure can cause blood clots to form in the blood vessels. These blood clots can potentially cause serious complications such as a heart attack or stroke. Allergic reaction to the dye used in the angiography test. The dye used in the angiography test can cause an allergic reaction in some patients. Symptoms of an allergic reaction can include hives, itching, difficulty breathing, and swelling of the face or throat. Irregular heartbeat. Cardiac catheterization can sometimes cause an irregular heartbeat, which can be temporary or require additional medical attention. Kidney damage. The dye used in the angiography test can sometimes cause kidney damage, particularly in patients who already have kidney problems. This risk can be minimized by drinking plenty of fluids before and after the procedure. It's important to discuss the potential risks and benefits of cardiac catheterization with your doctor before undergoing the procedure. Your doctor can help you determine if the benefits outweigh the risks in your particular case. If you experience any complications after the procedure, it's important to seek medical attention right away. Conclusion. In conclusion, cardiac catheterization is a medical procedure used to diagnose and treat various heart conditions. It involves inserting a catheter into the heart through a blood vessel in the arm, groin, or neck. Cardiac catheterization can help doctors identify blockages or narrowing in the arteries, evaluate how well the heart is pumping blood, and diagnose heart conditions such as valve disease, congenital heart defects, heart failure, and arrhythmias. While cardiac catheterization is generally safe, there are some risks involved, including bleeding or bruising at the catheter insertion site, infection, blood clots, allergic reactions to the dye used in the angiography test, irregular heartbeat, and kidney damage. It's important to discuss the potential risks and benefits of the procedure with your doctor before undergoing it. Overall, cardiac catheterization is an important diagnostic tool that can help doctors develop an effective treatment plan for heart conditions. With proper preparation, monitoring, and care, the risks of the procedure can be minimized, and patients can benefit from improved heart health and quality of life.